Hello, this video will dig into solar light, which the manufacturer Mark 500W, with a 6-volt, 10-watt solar panel, and remote control. I know the wattage of these kinds of lights is definitely exaggerated, but I still want to get one and disassemble it to explore and study with you. Now we use the remote control to turn on the light and see its brightness when fully on. The light head is quite heavy, and its volume is not small. There are 378 LED beads on the printed circuit board. After connecting to the solar panel, you can see that the battery charging indicator starts to flash. We can use the remote control to switch the lights on and off or set the lights to automatic light control mode. This light also has timing and dimming functions. Let's feel the darkest and the brightest. Half brightness, full brightness, and switch off. The merchants say that a full charge can stay on for 2 or 3 nights. I really don't think so if the letter W means wattage, that's 500 watts. The shell behind the light is plastic, and the front piece is glass. Now let's disassemble the light to see its internal structure and battery capacity. The internals is pretty simple, a battery bank and printed circuit board, nothing else. The battery bank consists of 6 pieces of lithium batteries. 2 here, another 2 here, and 2 in the invisible place below, there's a total of 6. For batteries like this, the nominal capacity is 2000 mAh, multiplied by 6, we get 12,000 mAh, which is okay. This manufacturer is kind of conscientious. Some unscrupulous makers only install 1 or 2 batteries to fool customers. Let's measure the voltage of the battery bank. 4.275 volts. Solder off the wire from the positive terminal of the printed circuit board and pull out a wire here. We adjust the multimeter to the DC gear to measure the voltage. It reads 4.08 volts. In this case, even if the current is 0.6 amps, 4.08 times 0.6, it is less than 2.5 watts. How dare the manufacturer says it has 500 watts? In this solar light, the LED beads on the printed circuit board are connected in parallel. That is, the positive poles of the beads are connected together, and so do the negative poles. This is a smaller printed circuit board I got from another light. The bead model is 5730. They look pretty large, with a total of 178 beads. Look, here it says 178 LED beads. I guess the brightness of this small printed circuit board is higher than that so-called 500 watt. Let's compare them. The current of this small printed circuit board is 1.2 amps. However, the previous one was only 0.6 amps, which is a severe false mark. At present, most of the merchants selling this kind of solar lights often mark 100 watts, 200 watts, 500 watts, and even several kilowatts. People who don't have experience always think that the letter W stands for wattage, then they believe that higher wattage means brighter lights, but it is not in reality. Never trust the wattage of solar lights to be so high. Most solar lights are powered by 3.2 volts lithium iron phosphate batteries or 3.7 volts ternary lithium batteries. Multiple batteries are connected in parallel to form a battery bank so as to increase the capacity. Even if the discharge current is 10 amps, 10 amps multiplied by 4.08 volts is at most 40.8 watts. If the current is 20 amps, 20 times 4.08, we get 81.6 watts. It is still far from 500 watts. So don't blindly pursue high wattage, always written in specifications or the labels, when buying solar lights. Just remember that lights powered by solar energy are impossible to support huge wattages. What we need to do is to choose the ones with the right brightness. Meanwhile, pay attention to the battery bank's capacity. For some solar lights, their brightness is enough, but the durability is not good. It is meaningless if the light goes dark before midnight. What do you think? Well, thanks for watching the video. Now we'll present you an Amazon best-selling solar light with guaranteed quality and fair price. For the first 10,000 units, you will get the most preferential X-Factory price. Here are screenshots of customer reviews for reference. Interested? Why not get in touch with the manufacturer immediately?